anaconda, count a whole lot. Keep me some cash, cool on my time. Whipping it jet, it's not a monster. I need some air.
What's good? It's your boy Cash Curry back with another banger, man. And today we starting off this vlog. What the fuck is that?
Is that a, what? Y'all can't see that far.
I swear I just seen like a possum or a raccoon. That's that cat. I think cool as hell though. I gotta get my car though. We headed right now.
Admire my baby real quick. It's just the beginning of this shit, bro. My shit beautiful, but it needs some work.
My car been like having some like little issues. Nothing like, it's mostly just electronics. Like they gotta change the little shit in there. Like my window goes up slow and shit. So we're going to get that shit fixed right now. I gotta take this, my phone, my old phone to, I gotta take my old phone to UPS and run some errands, so y'all gonna go with me, and yeah, let's go to the car place, cause I'm about to be late. Greco Insurance, whatever the fuck is the car place, about to get my shit checked. I think this one should be free because I'm still under warranty, so. Waiting right now, just a little line. I haven't been here. That drive was like, it was like 50 minutes. It wasn't really bad. Everything in Massachusetts, like I said, is like dumb far, but like close. It'd just be the time that be making it seem far. But you're always willing to make it. Like a 30 minute drive when you're in Mass is nothing. Just, it's everyday shit. But yeah, I need them. Actually, I think I got a list for them. I need to see what they can fix because my window, it goes up slow. There's a shortage in my fucking, in my, like, the for the chargers and shit. My car be, like, tweaking a little bit. So I want to see if they need a, like, the shit they can change. I need an oil change, too. I don't know if y'all can see my shit. I need an oil change. How you doing?
How are you?
Good, how are you?
Good. What's your name?
Michael.
Coming in for the oil change?
Yeah. Is that the only services you guys
do? They do the oil change and then just check over.
Okay. I have a couple questions. This window been going up slow. I don't know if y'all can check that.
Okay. It would need to do like a diagnostic on it.
All right.
Might have to take it apart to do it. So it would be 160 to look at it.
Like cost 160?
Yeah.
Slow for that. I don't care that much.
Okay.
Also, I don't know if this is something you guys can just check on the computer. Since I got this, this be like my charging port in here, be like glitching or disconnecting. Like okay. It never has like a shortage or something.
Have you tried changing the wire?
Yeah, this is brand new yesterday and it still does
still
it.
Happening?
Yeah, so
okay.
I don't know if you
guys. Yeah, I can have them check it.
Okay, thank you.
Are you going to be in the waiting room?
Yeah, I'll be in there. Thank you. I'm not paying 160 to have my window go fast. So. Yeah, you see, there's mad cars in here. It's a smooth dealership, my God. Y'all in Mass, gotta check it out, no cop.
Figures.
Might as well work. So we got. I'm about to edit. So I told y'all, Assistant Cash Curry, we got videos dropping. And video that y'all about to get, it's about to be tough. All right, y'all. I was just finishing up editing, and they just told me my car's done. So, about to head over there right now. So, doggy. Bet. And I got a car wash too. my baby, man. Not brand new. My tires look so much better, bro. Like, literally, I've been trying to clean them hoes, but they were just not going. But, yeah, my shit looks straight. My fault. One of y'all had commented that y'all want me to start doing my food reviews again, like going to Starbucks and stuff. Y'all let me know down below what. Damn, am I fucking brakes? What the fuck is that? That was awesome. Damn, what the fuck is doing my brakes? Are they wet or something? Why the fuck? Why are they sounding like that? But y'all wanted me to start doing my food reviews, stuff like that again. If y'all want that type of content, let me know down below. Like, anything y'all want me to try, for the most part, I can do. Or I can get a variant of it. So, y'all let me know. But we headed, I need the GPS, and I'm using my phone to record. Because, again, my camera battery does not come until this weekend. So, I don't have a camera. So, we're going to get back to you when I get to run errands. What's good, y'all? I'm finally headed to UPS now. Freaking, it was closed yesterday, and it's getting close to the point where I got to turn in this phone before I don't get my eligibility for it. I need to. But it's been hard. I'm fucking with the vlogging on the phone, but I want my camera, so I'm really like, I have a camera, y'all already know that, and what happened to it. So I'm really trying to figure out how to get back to using that. But I gotta wait for my new battery should be here Saturday. So hopefully we go back to vlogging off that, because I can vlog way more off that. Because sometimes I be needing my phone, because I be going places and doing stuff like that. You can't really vlog in the car with the phone. So if I get my camera set up, it'll be better. But yeah, we headed to UPS right now, and then I'm about to go stop by my mom's. What else we gotta do today? I'm trying to get tatted today. Well, I'm trying to get my tats touched up. I have some of my tattoos faded, so it's kind of like I need to get them touched up. And what better day than today? So I'm gonna see what I can do. Y'all just comment down below what y'all want to see, and I'm gonna start posting. But we trying to stay consistent. I'm trying to do every day. Hopefully, you know, maybe a goal in the future is two a day. But I want some DDG shit, because, you know, at one point DDG was posting like 3-4 videos a day, 10-15 minute, some 30 minute long videos. That's just crazy. That's pure vlogging. We gonna build. We just trying to stay consistent right now. So, what's y'all 2024 resolutions like? And I don't even want to say 2024 resolutions. In 2024, what are y'all gonna do? Because they're not resolutions. They're goals. They're what y'all gonna do. Like, we not sacrificing for nothing less. So, let me know what y'all comment down below. What y'all doing in 2024? Different from last year, to better yourselves. Self-improvement all 2024, for real. Let's head in here real quick. Hold up. Yeah, let's head in here. Let me clean my car too. You know, it's just the stuff from New York and shit. This is a smooth little area. I don't even know what's over here. I used to be over here. These are protein shakes place. Me and Molly used to slide to after the gym. I mean, I still there in a minute. We even make our own protein shakes now and shit. But I just dropped it off. I just waited, and that line was like 20 minutes. Nice old lady. She was nice. She was talking and everything, but she was taking her sweet time, for real. And then the lady, as I'm sitting there, wanted to tell me that I could have took it to UPS, I mean CVS the whole time. And they got a UPS like shipping thing there that I could have just handed it to them and I would have been good. I'm like, thank you, that's good for future reference, so I know now. But I done waited 20 minutes in this line already. But yeah, I'm freaking starving. So I am definitely gonna get food right now, no cap. Oh yeah, so y'all know that I'm starting streaming. Y'all gotta let me know what type of like what type of streams y'all want. I'll be on, or what games y'all want me to play, because I'm open to buying and playing more games, because I never really played like storyline games. Like I always watched them and I thought they was cool as hell and interesting, but I never actually like played them or bought them. I was always just 2K, Call of Duty, GTA, and Madden. But hey, anybody want that smoke in Madden? 2K, I haven't played Quick Game in a minute, but hey, hit me if you wanna bet that in Madden, we can run that shit up. No cap. I wanna smoke with everybody. Nobody's fucking with me in Madden for real. So y'all let me know about that. Are people watching? But I'm thinking about getting a new piece for my car. But should I get a catback? Like an exhaust, a new exhaust, because I need one, or should I get tires first? Because I can get tires, but my tires that I have on right now, after it was clean yesterday, they're not bad, but at the same time, it's like, should I, because I want some new ones, so should I get tires first, or should I get a new exhaust system? What do y'all think is more important, y'all? If I got any car gurus or people that are really into cars, let me know down below, because my shit, I'm going to start really turn my shit up. But y'all didn't know I bought this car last year. It'd be a year in like 20 days, so I bought it and we've been rocking out with it since. I haven't really did much to it because I was at school and it was just a whole lot going on. I wasn't like, you know, financially wise where I'm trying to be right now, so that's why I haven't did nothing. But 2024, we're not making no excuses. He's wilding. People in Brockton be bugging. Do not be caring about their lives, bro. I just went out in the street with me going freaking 45 and the other dude flying down the street too. Like, why did you think you could make that? Just because he was in the truck.
What's good, y'all? We just got the AT&T right now.
The Mullabuck.
I don't know what it is. He's trying to get there. He's trying to upgrade and shit.
Yeah.
I told him. Like, they seen the quality of this shit. I told him.
Mm-hmm. All right.
Yeah.
Actually, I need a better screen protector too. They got a better one here. I might cop.
You got
one. I have one on here, but it's pretty dog. I hate like screen protectors where you can see like finger marks and stuff.
Oh yeah, you know, like back in the OtterBox too. The case is too good.
I fuck with it. It's just too thick. And then if you have like, if you're trying to record a lot, it's too much like trying to like go to the mic and stuff.
Oh yeah, this one's just
well, that one's actually skinny.
Dropped it two. Yeah, like this.
Same with this phone, but
the phone is
disconnected
from the other one.
It just takes about 1 to 3 hours for T-Mobile to get it on.
For this one, right?
Yeah, so it's all
set.
This one's
set. So your dreads are actually way longer than mine.
I was looking at it, I was just like,
I used to like, that shit's low-key fire, but it's at the same time, it's like, wait, is this not even a real screen? Yo, this is some Brockton shit.
Yo,
this is some Brockton shit. Nigga, they didn't even trust putting the real phone on here. Yo, I'm weak. I'm actually weak. And, nigga, did someone try to scam on this shit already? This is fake too? What about I'm about to say?
No, that's it.
No, that can't be that. It's just not working.
I'm trying to get this video out for y'all right now, but out and AT&T don't got no Wi-Fi.
so I gotta use my hotspot, so I can't record.
Here, y'all. Here.
You know me and Mola always be. I need me some rice and chicken.
Mola Bucks in a cut.
Shit.
Daily
Queen. Yes, I'm
sorry. Oh, it's breaking here.
I agree. Definitely.
Yeah, full town with it. Trying to get some noodles and shit.
Yep.
What's going
on?
Big sis B day, had to get you in a vlog. How you feeling today? Absolutely. I messed the fit. Type shit. Talk this shit. Got Jennifer in the cut. Say hi to the vlog.
Chandelier on my wrist like piss, you could tell I dropped the bag. All these years I already been rich and I keep getting rich, I'm about to spaz. In that 2-0 gripping a missile, if I get busy I gotta smash out. You know me, I crash out, then cash out. Quarantine in the projects right now, giving a pass out. Got the glass out, sliding, we taking a sad route. When we catch them clowns, they assed out. You know I won't lie, any nigga play with me gotta die. Ay, in love with my five, I been like that since 09. Locked in, I'm on the grind, I been like this since 95. Used to run with dope boys and wear MX 95s. He ain't learn ABCs, but he rockin' ACGs with a 9, young nigga. They make ARPs and Glock 23s go off all the time, fuck with him. He got left on the hit, stuck with it. His grown man ain't put enough trust in him. I be seeing little killers cuffin' him. Turn him up, put a couple bucks in him. Flying out to Miami, fuck bitches. Smoking blunts in a lamb truck with him.
Yeah, you know I'm coming trim. I can't go out like I'm Birdie, shoot this bitch above the rim. Louis swim trunk, I don't even swim. Bitches see me like that's him. Nigga, this that hustler music, some I call Weezy F. I see niggas bleed to death, yeah, my chain's VVS. I'ma make another 5 bands when I leave the CVS. Op niggas called me making threats, I told them he be next. I think it's only 3 of them left. If you knew how they did your little cousin, you would be upset. Niggas still ain't D up yet. You know I'ma shoot this bitch until the trigger stops. All this chicken that I'm getting, I got the chicken pox. Fuck this rap shit, yeah, I get you shot.
What's good, y'all? It's your boy Cash Curry, and this is the end of the vlog right here. I like to do outros and shit. I got Jennifer in the cut with me. We over here editing. She's watching me edit. She's trying to learn and shit. But stay tuned. More content on the way. 2024. You know we stay on the grind, straight consistency. No slacking. I'm dropping every day. This vlog, obviously, I know y'all. Better content is gonna come on the way. But right now, I'm at home. And I don't got really much to do, so I'm trying to push out videos for y'all, but I need to get more lit stuff. I'm not going to have something lit as fuck every day, but I want to try to stay consistent for y'all, so make sure y'all stay tuned for that. I got some car content, some fashion content, hella content, so.
Like, comment, subscribe, everyone. But it's 2024, and this is the year of prosperity, so we're claiming that.
Yeah. Fuck,
this bitch dead crazy, I'm on medication. It's a slight delay, I been sir, I tell him, yeah. And it's grumble ho, it been home and hopping. We don't shy cuts, them folks be bottom pop. Damn, damn. All money come first, just like me when I'm